limestone, creating great caves. A labyrinth of such passages and chambers underlies much of the state of Florida. For the most part, they're barren. But when the water comes to the surface, it's full of life. Fish are abundant. And so are fish eaters. Otters. All over the state, fresh water bubbles to the surface from the greatest concentration of springs on Earth. They feed rivers and pools in which all kinds of life flourish, including one of Florida's specialities, manatees. Many spend the summer in the sea, but when winter approaches, they swim up the rivers, which are relatively warm. And there they graze on an abundance of freshwater plants. But human beings are now taking so much water from these springs and polluting many of the others that the manatees are losing their winter homes.
Yes.
Rivers, being comparatively shallow, warm quickly, and in spring across Europe, the rising temperatures trigger a sudden surge of life. On Hungary's Tisza River, giant mayfly are starting to emerge. For 3 years, they've lived underwater as larvae. Now, in just 3 hours, millions of the winged adults dance together and mate before they die.